it going today? So, pretty good set of songs coming up. It's about minus 30 outside right now, so it's comfortable in here today, but I might not be recording quite as often as I mentioned before when it's this cold outside, because I just have a space heater running in here. So, that being said, I want to get some good ones out today. I have a pretty good backlog at this point, so this is probably going to be late January by the time this goes up on the channel, and it's December 29th, I believe, 28th, something like that today. So we haven't hit the new year yet. That being said, like I said, definitely some good ones. So today I'm going to play some Lynyrd Skynyrd, who I haven't covered in a while, and the song that I'm going to try is called That Smell. So definitely, it's got a tough rhythm to it as far as I remember. It's definitely a fun song, as I've kind of learned from the few Lynyrd Skynyrd songs that I have tried. The rhythms are generally pretty bouncy, pretty upbeat, and pretty tough in a lot of ways. So I'm expecting it not to be an easy challenge by any means, but I'm looking forward to playing it. It's a great band, great song, and I hope you guys enjoy it as well. So this is That Smell by Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Thank you.
so unsurprisingly on that one, like I said, super, super fun, quite difficult. There was actually the part that it did twice there in the middle where it was kind of a hi-hat roll with the floor tom thrown in. Definitely kind of an awkward rhythm, so that wasn't perfect by any means. But overall, really, really fun song, really fun rhythm that changed up quite a few times. So kept it interesting, kept me on my toes, and just a really hard-hitting rhythm as well. So the kind of song you just want to play it a little bit harder, put a little bit more into it, and I definitely felt that. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was definitely a great one. And if you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe as always. I appreciate any and all that support. And throw any other requests at me if you have them, and I'll give them a shot if I can. Otherwise, I'm going to keep throwing up a new video every day for as long as physically possible. So I hope you guys are enjoying it, and I will see you tomorrow, as always, for a new one. See ya.